grabbed it, went into the 30, down to the 20, took it into the end zone for a touchdown, and this place has gone completely berserk. Franco being carried off the field, and nothing here but a football game that you simply won't believe. Santa Claus is even out on the field congratulating Franco. Well, that was the case, man, where the guy was in the right spot at the right time.